Good morning, baby. Good morning. Good morning, baby. What? Can you say hey? Say good morning and welcome to a full day of eating. Let's get it.
Today is currently Monday, the 9th of 2017, January. And I'm going to start this full day of eating right here at work. I just got here. It is currently 7:30. So I'm going to start the day off with my vegan super shake, which has really good protein, really good carbs to start off my morning. So I'll go ahead and put on the screen the macronutrients, and I'm going to go ahead and drink my black coffee, and that's going to be my meal. So I will see you guys at the next meal, which should be a snack a little bit later today. See you later.
It's been a few hours. It's currently 10 o'clock right now, and I'm about to have my second meal, which is 1 ounce of unsalted almonds, and I'm gonna have 3 ounces of broccoli and about 3 ounces of hash browns, which is like basically just potato skins. So it is vegan friendly. So I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. There's my broccoli and hash browns. They actually kind of look a little weird since I cooked them last night and refrigerated them. But I'm about to heat them up at work, and I'm gonna go ahead and down this meal. And this is gonna be meal number 2 for the day. So I'll see you guys around lunchtime.
What's up, guys? So it is currently 12 o'clock. I'm about to down some lunch. I have a green lentil with white rice and peas. So I'm gonna put the serving size and everything on the screen for my Fitness Pal, the macronutrients, and I'm having a unsweetened sparkling water. Citrus flavor from Target, super good. It beats soda, and it's, you know, it's still water. I still have the half of my gallon left to finish, so I'm about to go ahead and down this meal, and then I'll see you guys for my pre-workout meal, then my gym session, and then my post-workout meal. See you guys after. About to leave work, just finishing up here. Got my third meal of the day? Yeah, so this is 6 ounces of tofu and a cup of rice. My pre-workout meal, I'm about to go hit the gym with Justin. So I will see you guys in the gym to bang out a good lower body day plus biceps. Let's get it. Just got here in the gym. Your boy Justin.
What up?
We're about to hit some ab rolling to warm up, and then we're gonna jump right into this lower body day. Let's get it.
I could never have a money wife. She had no time to kiss me. I do what I love or die. I should think the same when I be. Never live a boring life. Hashtag that in the tweet. Can I let the life of fire? Get a bed tiger, see what life leads. Elevation's what I deal with. Top floor so my soul can breathe. When I wake up, I'm dreaming. Playtime, not back in Bradley. Bit nostalgic, now I'm feeling. Fresh wings saved by the bells, what it might be. I've been animating for the evening. Beep up, bleach, Dragon Ball Z. Don't know what to call this feeling. This lust for life is crazy. Ain't nothing wrong with sleeping. Better live a gangster life in your dreams. Big money ain't where I made it. I just wanna bone past 140. Your imagination's got a ceiling. Go by suicide for dummies. Boy, call me a widow. Dunno. I've been left from the get-go. Dunno. God live life like them. Wildlife when you just on safari. Call me safe in your Jeep. I walk with the elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling. Go ahead, pull me a weirdo. Dando. I've been left from the get-go.
Come true like you done know. Yeah fam, this one is gone clear fam. Heard couple little man say they don't like me. Does it look like I care fam? I told these from back in 03. Don't know me, but your girl knows me. This man I get wrapped like a lamb roti. Frissing about this, oh please. I'm one of the realest out here. I'm from a place that hate the police. Came up on the estate, I was always on the road. Guess you could say I was raised on the street. You don't wanna come down here. Big up my hometown N15. Start get gal when I hit 15. I got my first son when I hit 16. Strictly good vibes, but I'm on yo. Don't know, the rhino got my eye though. Don't know, come true like what is it on yo? Don't know, so think first before you try me. Been a bad boy for my left primary.
Go ahead, call me a weirdo. Don't know, I've been left from the get go. Don't know, can't live life like them. That ain't wildlife when you just on safari. Call me safe in your Jeep. I walk with the elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling. Go ahead, pull me a weirdo. Dando. I've been left from the get go. Dando, I walk with the elephants. She were fighting lions in Jumanji, slay enemies in Robin Hood. Don't fear wildlife when wildlife's a party. That's a wax safari. Go be safe in your Jeep. I'ma walk with the elephant.
So I just got home from the gym. I'm about to down a post-workout shake. I'm going to put the little macronutrients right here. Basically, it's the same thing I had this morning, but I'm cutting out the fruit. So yeah, I'm about to just down that. In about an hour or two, I'm going to do a little bit of work for my laptop. And in about an hour or two, I'll probably have my main dinner, which is going to be my last meal of the night. It's just going to be dinner. And I'll show you guys what that looks like. But as you see, I was able to push myself today to a 700-pound leg press. That's a new one rep max. I pushed myself. That was after squats, after deadlifts, after glute ham raises, basically everything. Actually, no, leg press came after deadlifts. So yeah, just pushing myself really hard just to show you guys you can make gains on a vegan diet. I'm making gains, serious gains, gains I never even thought I would could make. I'm making. So I did really well on my calories today. I'm basically hit everything perfectly. Maybe just a little bit off, and I finished off the workout with just, I stopped it at the glute ham raises, but yeah, sorry, my hair is a mess, I just got out the shower, but anyways, at the end of the workout, I didn't record it, we just did a superset of leg extensions and leg curls. We did 3 sets of 10 for that, just supersetted the crap out of it. My legs are toast. I will see you guys for dinner. Okay guys, so final meal in today. Bam. So beautiful. This is gonna be really good. This is gonna be my final meal. It's 8 o'clock right now. Gonna finish it up with some garbanzo beans or chickpeas and a cup of rice. So I'm gonna down this and I'm just gonna leave the video here. I'm gonna go ahead and end this full day of eating. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. Hope you guys enjoyed the footage from the gym, as well as the eating. So, as always, I hope you guys have a great day, and don't forget to order one of my Visionary Aesthetic shirts. You can contact me via email, VisionaryAestheticsApparel@gmail.com. Guys, so before I end the vlog, I just wanted to show you my calories, nutrients, and macros. So, my protein intake is 151 out of 150, carbohydrates are 444 out of 450, fiber is 78 out of 38, which is really high for fiber, but I have been a vegan for about 2 months now, so my body has adapted to the high fiber. Sugars, 80 out of 117. Fat, 69 out of 67. So I'm really spot on with all of my main nutrients and macros. So I'm going to have to make up for my vitamin A. Definitely going to have to make up for that, as that is my lowest. But everything else is done from food. I don't take any supplements when it comes to vitamins. So everything you see here is basically from the two protein shakes, which are made from pea protein and hemp seed protein. Those are the only two supplements I take.
And as far as the macros, there's my chart. I'm on a 60-20-20 split, which means I'm basically eating a gram of protein per body weight. I weigh 150, so I'm eating about 150 grams of protein per body weight. Even though I'm bulking, I like to keep it around that because you don't really need any more than that for me personally, for my body. My body functions off of that. So I'm not telling you guys you have to follow this. This is just what works for me and what's working during my bulk. And obviously, I'll adjust it once I start cutting down and I start shredding. So there's my chart. And then total calories, I'm having about 3,000 calories on this bulk. So as you see, I was 14 over, which is pretty spot on. So until next time, guys, I will see you guys later. Let me know in the comments what type of video you want to see next, and I'll make sure I make that happen. As always, guys, have a great day, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your week, and just be productive and keep your goals in front.
I walk with the elephants, rolling with elephants, rolling with elephants, rolling with elephants.